deserves a Golden Globe.
The girls say the only living, breathing Funkasaurus in captivity. Yes, sir. He's about to be turned loose.
How cool is this dude?
Somebody call my mama.
Well, there's his opponent, JTG, who is, not impressed.
Doesn't look too impressed, does he?
So JTG set to take on the Funkasaurus, Brodus Clay.
Well, Funkasaurus had quite an impressive first week in the WWE. You think he's going to be able to show us some new moves here tonight?
The best thing about sitting on this side of the announce table is Naomi and Cameron stand right next to me. Of course, the dancers for Brodus. And yeah,
right. Here we go. Check that out. How in the world do you set up some type of strategy to take on the Funkasaurus? Oh, man. What a debut he made last week on Monday Night Raw. Looks to continue here tonight. Great interview with Brodus on WWE.com.
Look out! That's a lot of things moving there at one time, doesn't he?
Oh, man.
Should I get him?
Nice to have fun, doesn't he?
Sheeplex!
Oh, what a throw.
What did he call that?
Shoeflex? Oh, man, a 300-plus pounder. Look out, baby. Oh, there it is. Brodus Clay puts away JTG.
Yeah, the winner of this match, the Funkasaurus, Brodus Clay.
You know what he calls that move?
What?
Ah, fuck it.
I can't say that. What does he call the move?
Ah, fuck it. For the Funkasaurus, Brodus Clay. Celebration time in the shadow of LA.
Like what I did there?
He made a rhyme. What you say now? What you got? What you got for me? Funkasaurus. The girl's giving him a few extra heart palpitations there. Somebody better call his mama.
Watch this. Oh. Simply put,